Addo is not assaulting the SABC. He is assaulting the very essence of media freedom. Which, if you assault media freedom, you assault all of our freedoms. Wabona, this thing is exactly the same at what is happening at SAA under Dudumyeni. But there's only one common person between the two of them. You don't have to guess. I am giving the SABC 72 hours. They are coming to appear in Parliament on Wednesday. We are saying use the 72 hours to fire Saudi, to dissolve the board, and please let us restore confidence here in South Africa of SABC.